Following up, we got answers from the DOT about why the Piikoi on-ramp to the H-1 eastbound was closed over the past few nights. Officials say it's because crews were restriping lanes on the freeway. They also say it's separate from the recent on-ramp closure that had to do with the traffic flow study. Viewers asked us about that closure since nothing was scheduled on the state's website. We are told drivers never got a heads up about the closure because someone was out sick and that the on-ramp should not be closed again for that restriping project.